10 years later, pain and questions still haunt America after a gunman took the lives of 26 people at Sandy Hook Elementary School. Today, a Georgia representative will take a special moment to honor them. Lucy Mcbath is expected to speak on the floor of the U.S. House later today. The horrific tragedy in Newtown, Connecticut claimed the lives of 20 children and 6 adults just 11 days before Christmas. Since that December 14th attack, a new school has been built for other students.